Making Oreo cheesecake for my hubby for V-Day. First I separated the Oreos. Then tried crushing them. This didn't work. Neither did this, so I poured them out and tried smashing it this way. But that didn't work either, so I poured them into this blendy thing we used to cut vegetables, and it worked. Then I added margarine, and look at this tastiness. Smells so good. I poured it into this cheesecake pan and patted it down to be my crust. Next, I added cream cheese to a warm pan, and sugar, and the Oreo fillings. Then stirred it all together, and eventually it melted. I added warm milk and stirred it again, and it smelled heavenly. I waited to see bubbles, then poured it onto the crust. I shook Oreo crumbs over the top, and it looks amazing.